tell yourself, this obviously sexualized transformation that takes up a solid minute in each episode happens to a 14-year-old girl. Yeah, forgot that for a second, didn't ya? The girls in this show are, and always have been, 14 years old.
And I thought they were college, or at the very least, late high school.
Wouldn't you have made that guess?
Come on, look at the way they're showing them off. I swear, officer, I mean audience.
I know it's our job to help this guy and everything, but I think this guy's a lost cause.
You might be saying to yourself,
he's obviously made up his mind. Why don't we just cut our losses and get out of here?